It's one of my favorite songs. One of my favorite Bayside songs. And I've never done an acoustic before, but I was messing with it and it sounded really cool. This is a capo. I've never used one until yesterday. So we'll see how it goes. If I mess up, I'm bringing it back to Guitar Center. I'm going to fucking throw it at the camera. Alright, this song's called The Ghost of St. Valentine.
Figure out.